Devon labeled kids at the Independent Children Foundation in Serang, Banten, trains their motoric skills by creating beautiful accessories and handicrafts for big holidays such as Christmas and the New Year's Eve. They managed to create string accessories which have become relatively popular among the public. This is all possible with assistance from teachers.
Bantal, sarung bantal.
Terus?
Tas.
Pernak-pernik Natal ya, itu apa?
Biasanya sih souvenir Natal dari rajutan. Susah. Ini mau diorder.
Diorder kemana?
Ke semua orang yang banyak pesan.
Tahun ini kita buat pernak-pernik Natal dari rajutan, ya. Di sini kita buat ada 5 macam rajutan untuk hiasan pohon Natal. Iya, ini kita lakukan rutin setiap tahun dan biasanya kita ganti-ganti. Misalnya tahun ini tema kita untuk hiasan pohon Natalnya. Tahun kemarin kita bikin deco page gitu, jadi beda-beda.
Their handiwork grabbed the attention of customers and mothers around the world, and they are confident of purchasing the work of differently abled artists for around 100,000 rupiahs per piece. Aside from marketing their work in Serang, they have also distributed their products in Bandung and the Greater Jakarta area.
Kita penjualan kita udah sampai Bandung, Jabodetabek, di daerah Serang, Cilegon juga, iya. Kita udah ada banyak. Kemarin kita juga sudah kirim ke Bandung 100 piece untuk aneka macam hiasan ini.
They are set to continue making accessories and gradually develop their creations with the aim of marketing them to all corners of the country. CityDay Connectivity reporting from Serang, Banten.